Roger, I know you've just come off the court, but this is the last time we'll see you. There's been a lot of discussion and deliberation today over wildcards for players coming back from doping bans.
Okay.
I know it's
no, no problem, go ahead.
Looking for your thoughts on whether you think a player has served their time once the ban ends, or should it be part of the punishment that they have to walk their way back up from the bottom?
You could see it either way, depending on who you are, and don't know if it matters what the cause was for being banned, because at the end it's all sort of the same, banned is banned, you know. It's a tough one. I really don't know what to answer on that one, to be quite honest.